Sacred morning to all. History of computer. Introduction. History of computer, it is long story. The term computer is derived from the word compute, which means to calculate. Computers are versatile machine that can handle different work at the time. Abacus. The abacus is the first counting device. Abacus was invented about 5000 years age in China. The abacus was the first mechanical device for calculation. It performs arithmetical calculations, for example, addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Counting on the abacus can be done rods that are divided into parts. The upper part was known as heaven and lower part was known as earth. Napier's bones. Napier's bones is manually operated calculating device made of material, wood, metal, heavy cardboard. Napier's bones is used to multiply, divide, take square roots and cube roots. There are 9 different bones or strips with numbers marked on them. Who invented Napier's bones? Napier's bones was invented by John Napier, 1550-1617, a Scottish mathematician and scientist. Slide rule. A slide rule is multi-purpose calculator tool. It looks like ruler. It is used to quickly multiply and divide large numbers. Who invented slide rule? Slide rule was invented by William Ottard in 1622. Pascaline. The Pascaline is the first mechanical calculator in the world. It is used for adding number and subtraction quickly. It had a box with 8 movable wheels called dials. The numbers for calculations were entered with the dials. Crunching the handle, the answer appeared on a window. Who invented Pascaline? Pascaline was invented by French mathematician called Blaise Pascal in 1642. Difference engine and analytical engine. Who is father of computer? Charles Babbage. Charles Babbage is known as father of computer. Who is Charles Babbage? Charles Babbage was a British mathematician. Analytical engine contained an arithmetic logic unit, basic flow control and integrated memory. Held as the first general purpose computer concept. Who invented difference engine and analytical engine? Charles Babbage designed analytical engine in 1833. He was only introduced the concepts the input process output cycle. Tabulating machine. Tabulating machine automatically read information, both letters and numbers, which had been punched onto card. It also burst IPO cycle. Tabulating machine. Who invented tabulating machine? Hermann Hollerith, an American statistician, invented a machine called the tabulating machine in 1890. Lady Ada Lovelace is known as first programmer in computing history. She was the first to introduce the concept programming in Charles Babbage analytical engine.